up, everybody? It's your boy Roberto Namorado, aka Roberto in Love. And it's about Orbe Sound Degrees. Taking all this stuff off, so long story short, I was having a conversation with my two closest friends. I called them pillars, because they pretty much really saved my life, man. I was really going through a lot of stuff here that was affecting everything else, including my hair. It was literally, I was so jacked up. My hair was falling out. And for those who don't know, I know what it's like to go through chemo and the effects of that. And one really important lesson of that was that in going through mental anguish, the mind can produce the same should be a standard. You know, I think we cultivate a society where a lot of the things we consider exceptional, you know, it's just a normal thing. Like, an example I gave to a friend of mine a couple days ago was like, you know, imagining two little kids playing around. It's like, hey, you want to make a teleportation device for homework or something? It's like, yeah, sure, you know, like, that level of advancement. And not just when it comes to technology and stuff. The concept for separation. judge myself too much on that. I used to do that, but that doesn't help me. I realized that, yeah, you know, food, nutrition, relationships, you know, all those things are really important. Relationships, I would say, number one, most importantly, the relationship you have with yourself. You know, you can have as many organic, local, you know, the best, you know, like, sourced, artisan, free-range, whatever, macro, micro, you know, hyper, whatever, nutrients, like, fuck that, it really is going to come down to, you know, where you are here and here. That is going to be, like, number one. Sure, like, you can't just eat, like, a bag of chips all the time or that nice and pizza, because that's not going to have effect on here and here. That certainly will. But, you know, at the same time, a lot of the greatest people who've had a great positive impact on the world, and I don't mean just like a shit show, like, you know, a company like Amazon, for example, they create so much pollution with their packaging, and yeah, they give back, and from what I gather, they're involved, you know, with ICE, which I'm not a fan of, so very destructive. Yeah, you know, you save money, and like, I use them too, like, I'm not gonna front. But nonetheless, that's more like a facade. They have real impact, but, you know, what they're doing socially and environmentally and socially, I think, is not good. But you have other people, who, especially like in the 60s that you hear about, or some of the people whose literature has been resonating for eons. You know, they always have whole foods around. Like, don't assume that because you don't have access to the best quality nutrition, that means that, well, I can't do anything. Like, no, that's not true either. So find your balance, do what works for you. Yeah, you know what, at the end of the day, I know I'm a little nutty, this is a little crazy by society standards, but I'm looking for what's normal for me and what works for me and what helps me flourish and cultivate you know, better, kinder, I don't even know if y'all hear me. It's so fucking windy out here. So maybe you don't. But anyway, I'm gonna be out here. Meditate for a little bit. And yeah, I'm gonna document the meditation process. I'm just gonna chill here. You know what I'm saying? Really expose myself to the elements. A few minutes. Not doing right by people. There's no excuse. You can do better, and you have it within you. I don't care how dark, how bad, you can change. Alright, cha. Thank you.
What's up, y'all? We're back.
Okay, some of y'all are probably thinking, like, yo, this dude, it's cold out here. He's out somewhere warm. I know a lot of people don't know him. You know, not too many people out here. The people that are here. Y'all should just jump into doing stuff like this. Take your time. Build your way up. You know, you get to this space where you're just like, man. I also do this to get vitamin D exposure, you know, how far are you willing to go to get this vitamin D? Homeboy over here is looking at me like, bro, that's bugging. Yeah, I'm out here in a t-shirt. He's not, that's just an assumption. Feeling, folks, and you know, I encourage you to find out what gives you a great feeling, you know, mind, body, and spirit. Save a lot of money too, instead of getting high on your own supply or other people's supplies, you know, like, or rather, get high on your own supply. That's exactly what.